What's up, you guys? So one of the many mothers to Future's children has called him out for allegedly texting his son and calling the mother a hoe. Brittni Mealy, who is pictured here with Future and they were once engaged, posted on her Instagram stories alleged screenshots of Future texting their son and calling her a hoe. First, she posted child abuse. This is from her Instagram stories. And then she posted an alleged screenshot. And this did show Future's phone number. I cut out his phone number. I know his phone is going off, but I cut out his phone number. And it shows a conversation between him and his son, an alleged conversation. And you see the conversation, this part of the conversation, it starts off with his son sending a crying emoji, which bothers me. It makes me wonder, you know, what is he crying about? Because it's not crying laughing. It's literally a crying emoji. And then it says, today, 6:07 p.m., tell your mom. And then the son says, tell my mom what? And Future allegedly says, buy you some clothes. And then the son responds, dad, like dad. You can tell there was like a back and forth about who was supposed to buy probably his school clothes. And then it says, today, 8:16 p.m., allegedly Future texts, your mother is a hoe. And Brittni posted this and she said, he texts to a child. You a real coward. He 8 years old, stupid. Oh my God. And so then Future, when this got posted on the Shade Room, Future left a emoji of a cap in the Shade Room comments. So Brittni came back and she said, definitely not cap. TF, I got a lie for you. Said it. Definitely your number and his. So stand on it and pipe down if you don't want these recordings posted. So I guess she has recordings of their conversation. And she said, on God, you said it. They need to cancel you. Cruelty to children. Haven't seen him in 3 months, but in the same state. I can keep going. Got a refund on his school clothes today. Petty, because someone don't want to be sexually active with you and just want to co-parent. I have been so nice and calm. I'm tired now. I'm chill. I do not play about my kids. I'm a mother first and always. Go stand up for mine. So allegedly, Future is one of those fathers that only does for his children if the mother is sleeping with him. So this is what Future's mom posted. She got into the conversation, you know, about Future texting his son and saying your mother is a hoe. And she said, it's sad when people can't get their way, so they turn to social media for attention. No matter how much you give a person, it's never enough. We have to really pray for self-love because people take it out on everyone else. Hashtag mental health is real. Hashtag empower. Hashtag transformation 101. Hashtag self-love. Hashtag self-care. Now, I want to know this. If you're going to jump into the conversation, why is she only addressing Brittni? It gives you the feeling that she doesn't tell her son when he's wrong. And so Brittni responded and said, lady, be quiet. You barely raised him. Take several seats. Aren't you the person behind closed doors said he was wrong to your grandson and you going to talk to his dad and pick his stuff up tomorrow, but publicly take his side? You part of the problem. This man is a product of your household. Apple don't fall far from the tree. So Future's mom probably taking his side publicly because he probably supports her. Like, I believe this when she said that privately Future's mom told her grandson that Future was wrong, but then publicly she made that post about self-love and people wanting attention. I believe that to be true. Brittni went on to post, when my kids get 40, I'm staying out of their business. And she said, I don't know what is going on to stay out of an almost 40-year-old man business. Pathetic. Talking about self-love. He don't have none because of you. He treat women this way because of you. 11, 12 kids, 11, 12 moms. Can't keep a relationship. True narcissist. But you talking about self-love. Girl, shut up. She said, when people can't get vagina or get away with consistently being a father or in their feelings about their mom's life, they text their kids and jump to cruelty to children. I'm done. This is beneath me. And so all Future say, he tweeted and said, pray for her. That's all he said. And so people are responding to him, like someone sent him a screenshot of the notification, how it came up on his son's phone saying your mother is a hoe, and said, this you. And somebody else said, no, we praying for you. You don't call the mother of your child out of her name. And especially not to y'all's son. Another person said, out of all the rappers that need to be canceled, he needs to be on the list. he's terrible. To text your son and get your son involved in an argument with their mother and to say that your mother is a hoe, that does lasting damage. That does lasting damage to a child. But leave a comment, you guys, and let me know what you think about this situation. As always, thanks for watching.